So they've talked to the police, and basically they have to stay 100 meters from the place that Pride is rented, so they can basically protest on the road, but not where Pride is.
That's what we need to help.
What I'm doing is any different from what they're doing. They're able to do it so loudly with that mega horn as well, and I'm just here preaching.
Yeah, as if Nick Smart my own every Thursday with a fucking megaphone either. Fuck you.
They have rented the space.
Every single person here has rented the space?
Yes.
Sorry, I've been waiting 3 years.
Most of the people
here,
most of the people that are coming here to do this exhibition, right? I'm here to be speaking. I'm allowed to.
We don't live in America.
Free speech is not a guaranteed right in the Constitution.
Don't be waving
at him. God,
okay?
The Calgary bylaw will not trump God in the afterlife.
Let's go.
Bye.